So far, Crystal Miller has won cash and prizes totaling $9,170. Today, one of our contestants could win a stereo system, diamond earrings, a fur jacket, or a trip to Holland, and continue a journey towards a fortune in cash and prizes, including this Audi, and $50,000 in cash. In total, over $100,000 on Sale of the Century. And now, here's the star of our show, Jim Perry.
All right. Thank you. Appreciate it. Good to have you with us. And we're delighted to have you join us for Sale of the Century. Let's get to business and welcome back our champion. This is Crystal Miller. Hello, Crystal.
Hi, Jim. How are you?
I'm fine. How are you doing?
Pretty good. Pretty good.
Are you more confident and relaxed now? Now, you've won twice and you've been very nervous.
I don't think you can ever relax when you're playing tough competitors.
Oh, well, you're a good player. Over $9,000 in cash and prizes. And you're setting up a new apartment now, right?
So yes, I am.
You got some things that you need, the washer and a dryer and artwork.
Yes.
All right. Ready to go again?
You bet.
Good luck. Here to introduce the challengers, Summer Bartholomew. Hello there, Summer. Oh, a lovely outfit. I like that.
I appreciate that. I like yours, too.
Thank you, ma'am. Who'd you bring us?
Oh, this contestant is a real trooper from El Toro, California. A big welcome to Rod Oweiler.
Hello there, Rod.
And she's intrigued by the world of high finance. Originally from Fairlawn, New Jersey, here's Adrian Grant.
Hi there, Adrian. See you a little later with some bargains, Summer. Thank you. Adrienne, intrigued by the world of high finance.
Yes, Jim. I'm a graduate business student at a major university here in Southern California.
And what are your plans?
I'm working toward a career in investment banking.
Oh, good. Well, good luck with that, and good luck here. Nice to have you here. Rod, what's this about being a real trooper?
Well, Jim, I have the opportunity of working with some boys in the Boy Scout troop, so I'm a scoutmaster to them, and we're planning a river rafting trip this summer, so I'm looking forward to that.
Well, that sounds good, and it's very nice to be working with a young man.
Thank you. Always
nice to hear. Good to have you here. Good luck to all three of you. We'll start you all off with $20. Get into the match with us. He says good morning, America, every day. Rod? David Hartman. David Hartman, with the same name, host of the show with the same name, David. I was going to give you David, but you buzzed in there quick. Cost you $5 for the incorrect answer, down to $15. What common device comes in the following varieties? Prince's trim line, touch tone, Adrian?
Telephone.
Telephone's what they've got in common. You're right. Adrian gets $5 for the correct answer. On the plus side, goes to $25. In the card game Blackjack, what card has a point value of 1? Rod?
An ace.
Ace is right. Rod's back to the $20 mark. Yes. According to the old saying, beauty is in the eye, Crystal.
Of the beholder.
Of the beholder is right. The champion is heard from. She also goes to $25. What kind of sauce would you find over your eggs, Benedict? Adrian?
Hollandaise.
Hollandaise is right. Adrian into the lead. And a good time to go into the lead because it's time for an instant bargain. And the player in the lead, when an instant bargain comes up, can buy bargain merchandise. Adrian, your first opportunity to buy. You've got a $5 lead over Crystal, and we've got something very unusual. Look at this.
Adrian, the next time you drive, you'll get more smiles per hour with this great car stereo. Panasonic's high-power AM-FM stereo cassette car radio, featuring electronic tuning, auto-reverse cassette, station seek and Dolby, furnished by Panasonic Car Audio. And it's normally priced at $399. But today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $5.
Oh! They're certainly enjoying their work there. Well, Adrian, beautiful car stereo.
It's a great gift.
Could you use something like that, maybe?
I probably could.
Oh, okay. And listen, you can get the Wall Street reports clear with that. It'll help you out in your business. $399, your first opportunity to buy. I'd like you to have something. And
thank
I
you.
Like a tie. So for that $5, which will put you in a tie with Crystal, you can have this car stereo and $200 in cash. Ooh. Going once, going twice, and no sale, no. $599 bargain didn't interest her for would you two stop it? Back to business with this. Name the two song and dance men who could be found on the roads to Singapore and Utopia. Crystal?
Bob Hope and Bing Crosby.
You got them both, and you've got another $5. You tied Adrian at 30. In 1824, a sea captain named William Driver gave the name Old Glory to what? Crystal.
A flag.
The flag is exactly right. Look to see. 1824, Sea Captain William Driver called it Old Glory. You got another five. To pay for services rendered by this famous detective, you'd send a check to 221 Baker Street. Crystal?
Sherlock Holmes.
That's the address for Sherlock Holmes. And Crystal goes to 40. Time for the fame game now, and we play not for dollars, but for control of that fame game board and a lot of information about a famous person. I was born in New York State in 1949 and began my career as an actor after I dropped out of college. I appeared on the stage in London and New York, but I didn't score my first success until I started in films in the late 70s. I portrayed a series of rough young men in such films as Baby Blue Marine, Looking for Mr. Crystal?
Richard Gere.
Mr. Goodbar, I was going to say, Richard Gere it is, yeah. Didn't even get into some of his big films there. Well done. Crystal, you've got control of the board. Where's the $10 money card, Summer?
Behind the eight.
And if you can stop those flashing lights on that $10, we'll add it to your score, and we lock those lights into your buzzer. So good luck, Crystal.
I could use that $10. Come on, Tim.
Way up in the corner, lands on number one, and what does she get?
Cutlery. Cutco's complete 18-piece cutlery set featuring patented wedge lock handles, exclusive double D grind cutting edge. Quality American craftsmanship furnished by Alcast Cutlery.
That is a very fancy set of cutlery. That is over $600 worth of cutlery.
Wow.
That'll look good in your new place. And that, of course, is yours to keep no matter how you finish in the game. Anything they pick up along the way, the players can keep. We'll be back to the match after this.
Go. Concentrate.
Let's take a look at two more parts of our puzzle.
Here's the puzzle. Ready to play?
That's it. is Crystal Miller looking for a third crack at the winner's board. She's got a $10 lead over Adrian and a $20 lead over Ron. But we've got a ways to go. What common household product comes in the following varieties? Methyl, ethyl, and rubbing. Crystal.
Alcohol.
As she just beats Rod to the buzzer, she's right. Alcohol it is. From the song Dixie, give me the word that completes this line. I wish I was of the land. Adrian.
Of cotton.
That's what we're looking for. Cotton it is, and Adrian to 35. A low-cut man's shoe shares its name with Great Britain's oldest, Rod?
Loafer?
No. Great Britain's oldest university. There's Cambridge and Loafer. I remember that. No. Oxford. Oxford, that is. Sorry about that, Rod. You lose five. What is the name of America's largest stock exchange? Adrian.
The New York Stock Exchange.
And what are you planning on doing? Adrian, hey, finance, right. Yes, you got it. You got a buddy. But that's not enough, because Crystal's got the lead. Crystal, this time you've got a $5 lead, and we've got something you might be interested in. Look at this.
Crystal, we're serving up a restful vacation for you, a trip to beautiful San Diego. We'll fly you and a friend from Los Angeles for a week stay in San Diego, home of one of the most famous zoos in the country and some of the loveliest beaches. And it's normally priced at $650, but today on sale of the century, it's yours for only $11.
Oh, Crystal.
Oh, I love San Diego. It's
Before you
there.
Go to Texas and go to work, you've got to take a little vacation. Go to San Diego. Have some fun with a friend.
One of my favorite places.
Well, that's nice. Yeah. It's $11 to buy it. Now, I'll tell you, I'll give you the same break. I still want a tie. I'll give you a $650 trip to San Diego for $5. You'd be in a tie with Adrian. Going once. Going twice. No sale. Can't sell anything today. The game is closed. They don't want to buy. All right, your decision. Back with this. What animals should you watch for if you're approaching an equestrian cross? Crystal.
Horses.
Horses are right. Crystal goes to 50. After he was brought to trial for corrupting youth, this Greek philosopher was condemned. Adrian.
Socrates.
And forced to drink hemlock. Socrates it is. And Adrian goes to 45. On what part of your body will a doctor perform myopia surgery? Crystal.
Your eyes.
Your eyes is right, and Crystal keeps that $10 advantage. This European city is unique in that it actually lies below sea level, and it also serves as the Netherlands' constitutional capital city. Name it. Constitutional capital of the Netherlands? Amsterdam. Amsterdam. No one wanted to try that. According to song, it's a many splendid thing. Adrian.
Love.
Oh, that they got. Okay, Adrian gets another five. Talking about love, we have found the way to tell real love from infatuation is as follows. Infatuation is when you think that he's as handsome as Redford, as smart as Einstein, and as funny as Woody Allen. Love is when you realize he's as handsome as Woody Allen, as funny as Einstein, and nothing like Robert Redford, and she still loves him. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
and Crystal Grant in the lead, but she's been pushed all day by Crystal Miller. She's been pushed all day by Adrian Grant. And right now, $5 separate those ladies. Rod, got to get going. And maybe this will get you started because we're going to add another money card, a $15, up on the board looking for a famous thing. I am an American invention that has been outlawed in many states. I was created in 1895 by Charles Fry. Thousands of me have been built and installed in such places as Las Vegas, Reno, and Atlantic. Crystal?
Slot machines?
And Atlantic City. Yes, indeed. It's a slot machine. In 1895, Charles Fry invented the slot machine. Crystal, you've got control. Where's the $15 money card, son?
Behind the five.
Two of them to shoot for, so good luck.
Need that $15.
Oh, she hits it. Hits the $15 money card. And we add that to Crystal's score, and now she stretched it out a little bit with a $20 lead over Adrian, but that's not an insurmountable lead. On July 14th, 1789, Crystal?
Bastille.
More, please.
Bastille Day.
More, please.
They took over, the French took over the Bastille. The French Revolution.
I'm awfully sorry. I know you know all about
it's
it, but
birthday.
Unfortunately, when you buzz in, your birth, 1789,
no,
you look
July
good for your
14th.
Age. In July 14, 1789, residents of this European capital city stormed and captured a hated prison called the Bastille. Name the city.
Oh.
And that's the chance you take when you buzz in
yes.
quick like that. All we needed was the city of Amsterdam. No, Paris. It's Paris. Sorry about that, Crystal. You lose five. In England, the first talking film was directed by the man known as the Master of Suspense. Rod.
Alfred Hitchcock.
Alfred Hitchcock is right. And Rod, back to the $20 mark. Isn't that interesting? The first talking film in England was Alfred Hitchcock in 1929, a film called Blackmail. What is your profession if people refer to you as a practitioner of the... Rod?
A doctor.
Same as Paris, Rod. A practitioner of the tonsorial arts. You are, of course, a barber or a hairdresser, and the quick buzzer cost you five. Instant bargain, Crystal, now. $15 lead. You've stretched it out, and we've got something lovely. Look at this.
Crystal, your decor will really bloom with this beautiful piece of sculpture. Exquisite porcelain, delicately hand-painted, depicting a lovely flower girl selling fresh bouquets of the season from Geary's Beverly Hills. And it's normally priced at $1,460. But today on sale of the century, it's yours for only $15.
Now that's beautiful. Very delicate. That is a lovely work of art.
It would be a conversation piece.
It would indeed, Crystal. $1,460 worth cost you $15. You would be in a tie with Adrian. But we haven't sold anything all day. We haven't achieved that tie I've been looking for.
Oh.
So, I will make it an over $2,000 bargain.
Oh.
You can have that $1,460 crystal for $15. And I will throw in $600 in cash.
Oh, Jim.
But you'd be in a tie with Adrian. Going once, she's gonna buy. Enjoy that beautiful crystal. Sale surprise as well. Oh, well done. Well, that's nice, because you're taking a terrific chance to
yes,
go into
I realize
a tie,
this.
Spending $15. You've got $600 of my money, plus, as a surprise, an additional $500 more dollars in cash. $1,460 crystal and $1,100 in cash for $15. We'll knock it off your score. She and Adrian in a tie. Aren't you happy for her, Adrian?
I'm so happy.
I thought she was. We'll be back to finish it up right after this.
Attention shoppers, the classic game show is coming to ABC.
Welcome to Supermarket Swag!
To win $100,000.
We're gonna bring some heat to y'all tonight.
Price check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Man, it got physical up in here.
Hosted by Leslie Jones.
One of these teams gets to play for our big money jackpot. We're about to have some fun.
Supermarket Sweep premieres Sunday, October 18th on ABC.
Michael and Adrian in a tie, and Roger's 35 behind. And remember, a $25 money card is going up on the board later. Right now, this question for five. Name the war in which Ethan Allen led the Green Mountain. Crystal.
The Revolution.
That's right, and they captured Fort Ticonderoga, the Revolutionary War. Crystal, back into the lead. In Jerusalem's holy city is a 160-foot-long wall. Adrian.
The Wailing Wall.
Wailing Wall is exactly what it is, and Adrian keeps the pace. The subject is Broadway musicals. The question is, where was the king from in The King and I? Crystal.
Siam.
Siam. Anna and the King of Siam, I believe, is the original. And Crystal back into the lead. And now, $15 money card found before by the champion, $25 money card, and a famous person. I was born in Ohio in 1857, grew up to become President of the United States. My father was Secretary of War in Grant's cabinet. I became a law reporter, judge, and a U.S. Solicitor General. I was the first civil governor of the Philippines and provisional governor of Cuba. In 1908, when I defeated William Jennings Bryan for president, I weighed 325. Adrian.
Taft.
That's right. William Howard Taft. Yeah, that weight gives him away. Adrian, this time you've got control. Where's that $25 money card?
Behind the three.
Well, the champion hit one before. What are you going to do? We're locked into your buzzer. Good luck.
25.
Oh, you went right by it. Landed on number two, and she gets...
A tanning system. Suntan Sun System Sunmate SB9, a European-style tanning system for the home. You may enjoy the luxury and beauty of a year-round tan, furnished by Suntan Sun System.
That's almost $800. Very nice. And now we finish up a good close game with a speed round. May I have 60 seconds on the clock, please? It is the champion, Crystal, in the lead at 60, but Adrian just a question behind at 55. Rod at 15. We start the speed round now. Which summer month is named for Julius Caesar? Crystal.
July.
Right. Name the wife of political activist Tom Hayden. Crystal.
Jane Fonda.
Right. What 21-year-old Western outlaw was killed by Pat...
Billy the Kid.
Right. Which sign of the zodiac is represented by the twins? Rod.
Gemini.
Right. What state has the capital city of Harrisburg?
Crystal. Pennsylvania.
Right. Name the satiric comic strip drawn by Gary Trudeau. Crystal.
Doonesbury.
Right. According to the old saying, what animal can't change his spots? Crystal.
A leopard.
Right. With what sport do you associate the name of the refrigerator Perry? Crystal.
Football.
Right. In the movies, what funny man starred as the nutty professor? Rob.
Jerry Lewis.
Right. The capital city of what Southeast Asian nation is Rangoon? Crystal.
Burma.
Right. What valveless brass horn is used chiefly for military calls? Rod.
Bugle.
Right. Name the artist who painted the Mona Lisa. Crystal.
Leonardo da Vinci.
Right. What historic document begins when in the course of human events? Crystal.
The Constitution.
Wrong. Which brave English king was nicknamed the Lionhearted? Time is up, and Crystal has won it in the speed round. A great speed round of the champion. Congratulations. Back to Crystal in just a moment. Time ran out. The brave English king, nicknamed the Lionhearted, Richard the Lionhearted, went in the course of human events. That is the beginning of the Declaration of Independence. Have to say goodbye to Adrian and Rod. And Adrian, you pushed the champion all day. A fine, fine player. And with the suntan system and the cash in front of you, you're well over $800 in cash and prizes. Thank you. And Rod, we appreciate your coming. Hope you had a good time.
Thank you, Jim. I did.
Thank you for joining us. But Crystal Miller is going to join me at the winner's board. Come on, Crystal. Well, you made that great buy, and you came back strong with the speed round. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You're doing well. And now, a lot of new things up there on the board, including, and I know you're furnishing a new place.
Yeah.
It's a sofa and love seat you might like. There are two motor scooters. There are beautiful diamond earrings that would look lovely on you. And if you made the right combination, I know you've been eyeing some transportation.
Ooh,
how
yes,
about this?
Hit the road in style with the Audi 5000S. Featuring aerodynamic and mechanical design achievements for comfort, performance, and economy in a luxury automobile. Furnished by Victory Porsche Audi. And this prize is worth $24,701.
Oh, that's a beautiful thing. It's up here someplace. You make a match, and the prize is yours. So good luck, Crystal. Start picking.
Start with number 10.
Number 10. She's looking for a match, and she starts with $3,000 in cash. That would be lovely.
Number 8.
Number 8. And you got $3,000 in cash. Just like that. Well done. $3,000. Isn't that terrific?
Music.
I would think so, yes. You're just starting a brand new job. That'll be wonderful. You got to buy all kinds of good things. Furniture?
Definitely.
Oh, that's nice. It'll be we congratulate you.
Thank you.
That is lovely. That's a great topper for the champion. Crystal Miller's got her third prize, and it is a beauty. $3,000 in cash. We'll add up her total. We'll be back with this fine champion right after this commercial timeout. Congratulations. That's lovely. That's amazing. That's the third best prize up there as far as I'm concerned. The car, $10,000, and $3,000 in cash. Right off the bat, you can say, that's nice. That's good stuff. Crystal Miller, and what I said about a new place and a new job, you have not been to there yet, right? You're going to Austin, Texas to start a new job.
And find a new apartment.
And find it. So have you got somebody looking for you?
Yes, I have.
So you don't even know where you're going to go, but you know it's going to be an apartment.
Yes.
Well, that's terrific.
I want the $10,000, then I'll buy a house.
Oh, okay. Well, okay. Think big. That's the way. Well, you're certainly going very well. We congratulate you again.
Thank you.
And matter of fact, that $10,000 is up there on the board someplace, and the car, and a lot of other wonderful things. You could stay here till you get all of them off that board, plus this.
$50,000.
Buy a house if you got that?
Definitely.
That would be over $100,000 in cash and prize. Well, that is lovely. Somebody, if you've been with us or haven't been with us for the last few shows, Crystal just got out of the service and she's starting a brand new job. And boy, is she getting off and running. $4,500 in cash, artwork, ski package, washer and dryer, I know, a lot of other things. $15,335. Still going strong. That's Santa Rosa. Wrap it up.
Bye-bye.
Prices are manufacturer's suggested retail value and are correct at the time of recording. Sale of the Century stars Jim Perry. This is Jay Stewart speaking. Sale of the Century is a Reg Scrandy production.